When I was only 5 years old, I'd listen to my old father's stories, talking slow. The next day was the day that I turned 6. The stories that he told me taught me lots of skills and tricks. The sun began to shine and I met my first real estate. Damn it, she was fine. The next year, we dated for a month or ten. At the angel letter reached me, say she ran off with Ken. What?
Finally 18, then I got my first tattoo.
I thought the girlfriend's name and a hot chick would be good, but I